In this video, I'll show you how AutoCAD MEP makes working with schedules a breeze. Instead of waiting until the end of a project, schedules can now be created early in the project as you create your design. Let's say I want to schedule the plumbing fixtures in this drawing. To begin, I'll choose the plumbing fixture and pipe connection schedule. Enable the Update Automatically option to ensure that the schedule is updated automatically for any design changes, like adding or deleting fixtures. I can also enable the Add New Objects Automatically option from the Properties palette. This will ensure that any new fixture is added to the schedule automatically. I'll select the fixtures which are not tagged yet and place the schedule into the drawing. Notice that these untagged equipment shows a question mark in the schedule. I'll select the fixtures that are tagged. Notice that these fixtures display data correctly in the schedule. I'll use the plumbing fixture and piping connection tag to tag the rest of the fixtures. I can use the multiple option to tag multiple fixtures more quickly. Tagging fixtures assigns a property set with default values to the fixture. The required values can be added to the property set as the tag is placed, or the values can be edited later by selecting the equipment and editing the property set values. And finally, I'll assign correct documentation values to the fixtures using the Properties palette. I'll assign the connection sizes to fixtures to ensure accuracy. Notice that as soon as I finish tagging the fixtures, AutoCAD MEP updates the schedule automatically with the assigned properties.